the 5'9", Slim Shady, Patton Evil.
I don't speak, I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person, I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. I translate when my voice is read through a seismograph, and the noise is spread, picked up and transmitted to Reuters' head. Trap him in his room, possess him and hoist his bed, till the evilness flows through his blood like poisonous lead. Told him each one of his boys is dead. I asked him to come to the dark side, he made a choice and said,
hard, yo, I done heard worse. We can get in two cars and accelerate each other to see which one will swerve first. Two blind bandits panic, whose mental capacity holds that of the globe on top of nine other planets. Kiss the cheek of the devil. Intelligence level is hellier than trouble. Peeking on speakers in the ghetto. Dismissal, I'm not a fair man. Disgrace the race of an atheist. Intercepting missiles with my bare hands like a patriot. One track site without source. I buried the Christ corpse in my past life when the black knight mounted the white horse. And stay over work. It's like the Nazis in the nation collaborating, attempting to take over the earth.
This is what happens when bad meets evil. If we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Fuck the law, cause I don't agree with police evil.
Shit, me neither.
We ain't eager to be legal. So please leave me with the keys to get G-Beagle. I breathe ether in three lethal amounts, but I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle. Releasing rage on anybody can squeeze the range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
No, I'm not. I just wanna shoot up and I'm pissed off cause I can't find the decent.
The disaster addressed. I'm bad enough to commit suicide and survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger is funny, actually my flavor's similar to a waiter, cause I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men until they joint chains while slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. Piss on the flag and burn it, murder you, then come to your funeral service lobby and strangle your body to confirm it. Whipping human ass, throwing blows, cracking jaws with my fist wrapped in gauze, dipped in glue and glass. I'm blazing them seeds at the same time amazing them seeds. Somehow MCs ain't that eyebrow raising to me. From all angles of us, flash your mag loud enough to cast an avalanche and bust the volcanoes erupt.
Hello?
Billy.
Hey, what's up?
We're coming to get you.
Todd, they know what's up.
I used to be a loudmouth. Remember me?
Uh-huh.
I'm the one who burned your house down.
Oh.
But I'm out now.
Shit.
And this time I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me two fat tabs and three shrooms, and you gon' see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe. Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees to look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Fuck the law, cause I don't agree with police evil.
Shit, me neither.
We ain't eager to be legal. So please leave me with the keys to get Jeep Eagle. I breathe ether in three lethal amounts, but I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle.
This is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees and we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.
We'll be waiting,
see you in hell. Wall Street, Voice to 5'9", Slim Shady. See you in hell for the sequel.
Bye bye.
Evil. What?
Till next time.